Hello to everybody on WFLA Now, joining us on WFLA.com, the WFLA app, and WFLA's Facebook page. I'm JB Buno. We're here live with a signal from the Howard Frankland Bridge. Not a good time here for delays, folks. This is the reverse angle that we have here of showing I-275 in the northbound direction. There is a major delay going on for the Friday evening commute that we're here live to tell you about. Here's a look at the two angles that we're following here from two Department of Traffic cameras. As you can see here, I-275 northbound. That on the left side of your screen is where the crash is. I believe that is near mile marker 34. And then on the right side of your screen, everybody, you can see the significant delays being caused as a result of this crash. Florida Highway Patrol is on scene. They are trying to get traffic back to normal here in time for the height of the evening commute, which is beginning now, really, across Pinellas and Hillsborough counties here in the Tampa Bay region of Florida. But if you are traveling by I-275 northbound Howard Frankland Bridge, we encourage you to look for alternative routes, particularly on one of the other two bridges serving the Tampa Bay area, because of this crash causing significant delays on I-275 northbound. Again, the Howard Frankland Bridge. We'll be checking in periodically here with updates on WFLA Now. But again, traffic alert, this crash on the left side of your screen at mile marker 34 causing significant delays in the Friday evening commute on the Howard Frankland I-275 northbound. Hey everybody, JB Buno here, back with an update here from the Howard Frankland Bridge. We're following several traffic cameras here to keep you updated on your evening commute. Again, these delays causing a significant amount of headaches for folks that are traveling between Pinellas and Hillsborough counties. You can see here the traffic at the start of the delays, at the start of the backup, are starting to get back to normal as the Florida Highway Patrol vehicle and another vehicle are there on the shoulder of the bridge. All lanes are appearing to be open here. Traffic is going to be getting back to normal. Now, it's going to take some time for things to get restored to normal all the way back here, where the end of the delays are currently being viewed on your screen. It's not a traffic expert. It could be some time before traffic resumes to normal, but remember, this is the Howard Frankland Bridge on your Friday evening commute across Tampa Bay. So it could be a while before things are getting back to normal, everybody. But we're going to be monitoring these feeds, letting you know about it. Again, if you are about to leave work or if you're about to leave to enjoy your Friday evening, you might want to avoid the Howard Frankland Bridge in the northbound direction. I'm JB Buno. More updates to come here on WFLA Now. Hey there, everybody. JB Bueno here with you live on WFLA Now. As you can see, traffic's starting to get back to normal or some sense of normalcy here in the northbound direction heading towards Hillsborough County from Pinellas County on the Howard Frankland Bridge. Good thing, too, because this is a busy time of day to be on the roads across Tampa Bay. We're going to have more coverage for you. Of course, traffic coverage on WFLA.com if there are any other traffic alerts that you need to know about. We're ending this feed for now. As you can see, that lanes are open. If we go back to the crash area, you can see that the lanes are open. Still moving a little bit slowly, but we anticipate at some point soon that traffic is going to be getting back to its normal speed for this time of day on a Friday at the Howard Franklin Bridge at mile marker 34 in the northbound direction. So more traffic alerts if we need to know about it. If you need to know about it, we'll let you know about it on WFLA.com and the WFLA app. But we're ending the stream for now. I'm JB Bueno. Thanks so much for being with us.